contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Zeb Coulter from New Orleans, Louisiana, the Demon. Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
King, you can't discount Curtis Axel here tonight.
No, you can't, Cole. This is a guy who holds victories over the likes of Triple H and Chris Jericho. Axel with the excellent move to get out. Curtis Axel gets rocked. Oh, going to the top, high risk.
In a boot to the gut. A bit of a test of strength here.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh!
Wow! Did you see that? That was incredible.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
What's he doing to the pad? Narrowly avoids the attack, and he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle.
Oh, that's devastating. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Timber, and he falls hard.
And Curtis Axel gets laid out.
Yeah, where's that arrogant smile now, Curtis? Going to the top, high risk. Whoa!
Scorpion, devastating move. One, two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, the Demon.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you could get.